8085 microprocessor trainer kit. Order code is 43002. So this is the trainer kit here. These are the different ICs that are mounted on this panel. This is 50-pin FRC cable to interface different modules with this trainer kit. This is the keyboard. This is 7-segment display. This is the main switch to turn on the kit. As we turn on the kit, in display it shows OEJ85. This is the user manual. This is included with this kit. Also, FRC connector and interface cables are included with this kit. We are going to program to display smallest number in an array using this microprocessor trainer kit. So this is the program that we need to give using this keyboard. So first, press reset. After that, press this set address. Then we will start from here, that is 8000. So enter the address 8000. Now click on next. Here we can see it is given 31C2FF. So now, according to the program, enter 31, press next, enter C2, press next, enter FF, then press next, then enter 0E, press next, enter 09, press next, enter 21, then 00, next, then 90, then 48, 21, 01. Like this, we will program, enter this entire program. Now I have entered the entire program. Now again press next, then reset. If you want to check the program again, then press set address, press again 800. Now click on next and you can see the data you have entered. So check this again just for reassure that the program is correct. C2. So the program is okay. Now press next, reset, again set address. Now press 9000 and then we will enter this data E530-1555 and the program will show the smallest data in this array. So after pressing giving the address 9000, press next, then we will enter the data as it is showing in the manual. After that, 30 15 55 54 69 46 05 36 80 9. Press next, reset, go preview. After that, enter the address 800 and execute. And the program is showing the smallest number in the array, that is 05. We are going to program a program to display largest number in the array. So again, for this, press reset, set address, enter the address 8000. Now press next. So the previous program is already entered, so you just need to change when it is needed changing. So almost the program is same. So here we just need to enter D2 instead of DA, and the rest of the program is same. Now press next, reset, set address, again press 900, then press next, and we will enter this number of array. So first enter 60, then 23, then 46, then 52, then 62, after that 41, 96, 00, 85, 30, next, reset, now go preview, now enter the address 800 and execute, and it is showing the largest number in the array, that is 96. Is for arranging numbers in descending order. So for this, press reset, press set address, and then enter address 800. Next, we are going to enter this program here that is given in the manual. So enter the program as it is showing in the manual, C2FF, then 0E, 0. We need to press 0A, after that 06, 09, 21, 00, 90, 7E, 23, BE, D2, 15, 80, 56, 77, 2B, 72, 23, 05, C2, 0D, again C2, 05, 80, 76. Now press next, reset. Now again we'll give address from 9000 and we will enter this number next. So first is 30, after that 15, after that 55, after that 54, after that E5, after that 69, after that 46, after that 05, after that 36, and last is 89. Press next, reset, reset, then go preview, press 8000, execute, again press reset, set address 9000. Now next, we can see that after the execution of the program, the array is arranged as follows, that is E5, 89, 69, 55, 54, 46 up to 05. So here we can see E5, 89, 69, 55, 54, 46, 36, 30, 15, 05. So the array is arranged in descending order. Next program is addition of two hexadecimal number. So for this we are going to enter this program. So first press reset, then set address 8000. Now then 31, C2, FF, 3E, 0, 8, 30, C, D, E, 7, 0, 2, 40, 7, C, D, again E, 7, 0, 2, 80, C, D, 6E, then 03, after that C3, 06, then 80. This is the entire program. After that press next, reset, go preview 8000, press execute. Now we can see it is adding, so I am pressing 3 and then 2, so the result should be 5 and it is showing here 5. Again I am pressing 9 and 3 and this is the result showing in hexadecimal number.